You know, this is my position with this, and that is veterans, the greatest warriors in this world, men that are going to live out the last shot, the last bullet that's fired on the battleground for the next 20, 30, 40, 50 years from now, and they're living in woods, in tents, in despair, abandoned. How could this be in America? The thing that we practice and the things that we believe in relation to our veteran is there should be no man left behind. There will be no man left behind as long as we are this nation.